take flour, water, dead things, things without life, mix them all together, leave them in a cupboard, what'll happen? The power to make dead things move is all around us. You are breathing in that dark energy with every breath. This work, writing this book, began as a game, a dare. I continued the work for many reasons. I'll admit, one being in hope that you might like it.